位观众朋友，接下来我要做一个酥炸酿蚝式。Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the next dish that I'm going to show you is a deep fried stuffed dried oyster. This is a dried oyster. 这个就是今天要用到的蚝式。这个蚝式是干的，它是很大力的。你买回来以后呢，就是这样放水下去泡，泡了以后最少要泡一天哦，然后就把它这边很多缝，用水啊，转那个水就是让它跟它冲掉，它就不会有沙在里面。So this is a dry oyster, buy the big one, and you soak in water overnight. Then after that, use running water to wash away whatever sand that's embedded inside.Then, what you have to do is, you have to add in 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce and 2 tablespoons of chicken stock. These 2 things we pour inside and you let it steam. 这个洗好了的蚝豉呢，我们就要加一点味道，就是一大匙的蚝油，两大匙的鸡上汤倒下去，然后就拿去蒸。Then you steam for about 20 minutes. And after that, drain away the water and leave it to cook.那这个已经蒸好了的哈 ，This one has been steamed and we has been cool. So once it is already done, now we can get ready the stuffing. 那现在让我们来看看它是用什么东西来酿它。首先要用到的呢，就是300 gram 的，这个就是鱼胶。This is 300 grams of fish paste. Nowadays you can buy the ready-made fish paste from the market. 这个鱼胶呢，你可以在巴萨里面买现成的哦，然后就是要用到200 gram 的肉碎 ，then you need to have 200 grams of minced meat。好，就是把这个鱼胶跟这肉碎放在一个碗里面 ，just put the fish paste and minced meat together in a mixing bowl and then you stir。然后我们就是这样跟它来搅，跟它搅拌均匀。那搅的时候呢，是同一个方向来搅。When you mince, you try to mix in one direction like this. And while mixing, you have to add in some seasoning. You add in half a teaspoon of salt. 这里呢有半小匙的盐，把那个盐，还有就是一小匙的鸡精粉。This is chicken stock. The chicken stock granules, you put everything inside.还有就是胡椒粉，半小匙的胡椒粉 ，half a teaspoon of pepper. You put the 3 ingredients together and you stir. So keep stirring until it becomes very sticky. 就是这样，用同一个方向把这个鱼胶跟我们的肉碎加入盐、鸡精粉还有胡椒粉三样东西跟它搅。Can you see? It becomes very, very sticky. Then you add in 3 water chestnut.This is water chestnut peel, and then you chop it up. 这是三粒的马蹄哈，这个马蹄呢，跟它去了皮以后，跟它切碎。那么等一下你加下去的时候，吃起来呢，就会很好吃，爽爽的，甜甜的。So add in 3 water chestnut that has been chopped, and also 1 tablespoon of toasted dry sole fish. 这个就是已经烤香了的灼口鱼。或者是我们说叫做扁鱼，那烤香了以后跟它来蒸 ，you just pound it until it becomes powder like that, then it will enhance the flavor. 还要加入的就是一小匙的麻油 ，one teaspoon of sesame oil, and also 1 tablespoon of corn flour. 还有就是一大匙的粟米粉。好，把这些东西全部放下去以后，我们又再跟它搅一搅 ，then you mix again.Remember, when you do all this thing, you mix in one direction. When you mix in one direction, you find that the mixture will become crunchy. 就是这个样子哦，跟它搅。那搅了以后呢，你可以把全部这个肉料跟它弄成一团，然后我们可以用我们的手啊，做这个东西最要紧呢，可以用手哦。刚才还没有开始之前呢，已经把手洗干净了，现在就是用手把它抓起来，然后拿来打。Before you work, you always wash your hand. And now you can gather all the paste together, and this is what you do. You heat. You heat against the base of the mixing bowl. The purpose of heating is to firm up the paste. Then later on when you stuff, you find that it is very crunchy and nice。那大家请看哦，当你大的时候呢，这整团的肉料呢，它就已经很结实。那么人家吃起来的时候呢，就会很爽口，很好吃。那这料已经准备好了，现在呢，我们就可以拿来酿了。在酿之前，我们要准备一个碟子。So before you start, get ready a plate and just brush a little bit of oil so that it will not stick onto your plate before you fry.在这里呢，我们就用一点油呢，先来擦一下它的碟子。那么等一下我们要拿出来的时候会比较容易哈。那要做之前呢，我们的手啊，你的这个手我们用它来挤成一团一团的。这手呢，我们也是要放一点点的油。You brush your hand with a bit of oil so that later on when you want to stuff, it is much easier. Now this is what you have to do. Just take some meat, 拿一点肉，然后就放在我们的手的上面。用我们的手呢，这样抓成一团。See, use your hand to squeeze out one ball, one by one, just like that. 我们就是这样，一团一团这样跟它挤出来。Try to make everything the same size, 就是尽量呢把它做成同样的大小。好，现在我们就可以开始来酿了哈。我们就是拿一团的肉，这一团的肉。最好就是这样跟它拿一大哈，大一大，给它比较硬。Just do it this way so that it become firm. Then the oyster that has been steamed, that has been cool, now you just have to push it in. 然后就是把刚才已经蒸好了，也已经冷了的蚝豉呢，就这样放进去。那放进去的时候，你可以把整只的蚝豉呢放在里面，或者是你可以留一点点 ，you can leave a little bit, or you can stuff everything inside. Traditionally, the stuffed oyster you have to use a piece of the pork netting, the pork fat netting, and then you roll it up. Then it becomes very nice, has a bit of netting.And the netting design, and then the taste is also good. But nowadays you cannot get that anymore, so you don't have to just use it like that. 那各位朋友，这个传统的酿蚝豉呢，一般上做好了以后呢，都会用一层的蛛网油啊，跟它们来包起来。有了一层的蛛网油，它就会比较漂亮哈，有好像那个网的形状。然后它味道呢，一点猪油的味道也比较香。不过现在呢，就很难买到了哈，所以我们就是这样。一粒一粒的做好了以后就是这个样子。So again, I will show you. Just flatten it a little, and then you push one dry oyster inside. Just push it inside, and leave a little outside to show that no, actually got starving inside. 就是这个样子哈。我们一个个的跟它酿好，酿的时候就是这样，给它看一点点那个酿蚝豉。等一下吃的时候呢，就会知道哦，里面呢原来有蚝豉在里面，很香的哈、哦。好，就是这个样子，一粒一粒的跟它来做好。已经酿好了的蚝豉，现在我们就要来炸了哈、哦。先准备一些炸油。So the dry oyster has been stuffed, and now we are going to deep fry it. And to deep fry, you have to test the oil. Make sure the oil is hot, with a bit of bubbles coming out.看到吗？有一点泡沫起来就可以了哈，不要太过热，火呢不要太大。然后在还没有放去之前呢，我们再一次的把我们的酿蚝豉的样子呢，它形状呢做到漂亮漂亮，就好像一个椭圆形的样子。Try to shape it nicely into a oval shape. Then you put inside to deep fry. 如果你是有蛛网油的话，它会炸得非常的漂亮。你也不怕它会脱出来哦。不过刚才你一直大的时候呢，它这个肉呢就已经很涩了，很结实了。所以现在你放下去炸的时候呢，你也不怕它说会跟它散掉。So you find that it is very safe to fry like this because we have already really heat it until it is very, very firm. 好，就是这个样子，我们再跟它拿来炸。好，各位朋友，这就是今天为大家介绍的酥炸酿蚝豉，吃的时候可以配上辣椒酱来吃。When you serve, you can serve with some chili sauce.